Redshirt freshman not afraid to pull the trigger. Dunn behind the Bauer pick. Tried to hit the roll. Mo Wilson in the corner. Goes in. Blocked from behind, but Wilson gets it back. Speight, a deep three. Yes! Micah Speight from the S of Crimson Storm pushes the SNU lead to 9, 47-38. A 30-second timeout here, so we'll keep it here as Meyer and Ilikainen set to check back in on the other side. 23.3 seconds to go before halftime.